tonight, six of the hottest crews in ABDC history have returned for another shot at winning it all. You will decide who will be crowned All-Star Champion live right before the VMAs on August 30th. Up next is a crew that's brand new to the ABDC stage, but with a couple of familiar faces. You guys, let's meet Kinjas.
To be a Kinja, it literally means brotherhood of ninjas.
Kinjas is made up of 29 members. It was one of the most difficult decisions we've ever had to make, to pick 8 guys to represent our entire brotherhood. We have 3 main statutes for Kinjas: brotherhood at all costs, support our families and our future families, and to impact the world in a positive way.
Kinjas is the only crew on this season that is not a past champion.
We have 2 alumni from the show. I was a part of season 1's Cabo Modern, and Ben was part of season 1 Jabberwockies.
Jabberwockies!
After winning season 1, we had a lot of just great opportunities to perform and ultimately end up in Las Vegas having our own headlining show. Late last year, I made that decision to move back to California. It was definitely one of the hardest decisions I had to make, to leave the Jabberwockies. I felt like I just needed to be near my family. I don't want to live with any kind of regret not being around for my brother or my niece. She was growing up without me, and it just made me sad.
Ben's always been an inspiration to me. He definitely brings a level of wisdom and understanding to this crew.
Straight up, he was a Jabberwocky, and they were the best in the world. I got a role model right next to me on the squad.
We are the underdogs.
Nobody knows what's coming, so we can technically come out the gate doing whatever it is that we want. Regardless of what situations we're in, we're going to respect all and we're going to fear none.
Kinjas!
Performing to a VMA master mix of Fine China by Chris Brown, here is Kinjas.
My students, in this tournament, all of your opponents are past champions. Respect all, fear none. Rise to any challenge.
Like,
yes.
And cleanliness is next to me liking this. The beat you guys were hitting, I would not even have heard that in the track if y'all didn't hit. Like, it's... Tiana.
I mean...
it was amazing.
Like...
It was amazing. It was...
Since I can't throw my panties up there, can I throw my wig up there? First of all, they came with some fashion.
Yes.
I don't understand how them hats stayed on. You guys were so in sync. The transitions, everything was amazing. I'm a groupie.
Yeah.
I think I'm a groupie for the Kinjas.
Frankie, so your track started and it said respect all, but fear none. You were not afraid, but I think everybody else might be right now. You are one being, one body, moving as one. I have chills all over my body. I think that was incredible.
Guys, thank you so much. This is America's Best Dance Crew, Road to the VMAs.